Welcome, Manushi. Good afternoon, everyone. I think jewelry is something which is not only of monetary value in our country. It carries a lot of emotions. And coming from a completely Indian family, I absolutely understand when it comes to occasions, right from the moment you're born to when you're married, or when you have children and grandchildren. Jewelry has always been considered as a symbol of, you know, depicting your emotions, your relations with others. So I think I'm very proud and very happy to be a part of this legacy that Malabar Gold and Diamonds has created. It's amazing how they are spread across 9 countries, have 215 stores, and they're celebrating their 25th anniversary. But what's more touching is that 5% of their profits go into charity, and one of their charities is the education of girls. I, being a student myself, I am still studying. I understand the importance of education, because for me, coming from a totally non-pageant background, maine kabhi modeling nahi kari thi life mein, I know that when you are educated, you have a sense of confidence about yourself, you have a sense of self-worth, and to give this gift to other girls is something which is great that Malabar Gold is doing. And I hope that this association that I have with them keeps getting stronger through years, and whatever little bit I can contribute to this wonderful legacy that you have, I'll be very happy to do that. Thank you.
Thank you, Manushi. Now, the floor is open for Q&A sessions for 15 minutes.
अच्छा ये आपका कहा गया कि पहला एंडोर्समेंट है तो इसके साइन करते वक्त
आपके मिस वर्ल्ड बनने के बाद पहला एंडोर्समेंट
हाँ जी तो इसे साइन करने के लिए आपके जीवन में क्या कुछ यस नो चल रहा था मनोमंथन क्या चल रहा था
जैसे कि आप जानते हैं कि एक साल तक क्योंकि आप इतना मिस वर्ल्ड की ड्यूटीज कर रहे होते हैं मैं हार्डली इंडिया में होती हूँ आई एम ऑलवेज ट्रैवलिंग आई एम लिटरली लिविंग इन अ सूटकेस सो इट वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी इनिशियली टू you know, to do such a big campaign because it requires time, it requires a certain schedule, certain dates. But when Malabar Gold came up, I have been watching the advertisements and they're quite touching, like a recent advertisement that they had with Kareena Kapoor Khan and Karishma Kapoor, which showed a little, even I have an elder sister. So I think I always wanted to be portrayed in that way if it came to an endorsement, and being my first endorsement as a Miss World, मैं चाहती थी कि मैं ऐसा कुछ करूं जो कि एक प्रोडक्ट के बारे में नहीं है फैमिली के बारे में है रिलेशंस के बारे में है तो आई वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड व्हेन आई केम टू नो दैट मालाबार वुड लाइक टू हैव मी एज अ ब्रांड एम्बेसडर
और हरियाणा से मालाबार तक का आपका जो सफर है उसका आकलन आप कैसे करना चाहेंगी
हरियाणा से मालाबार तक का सफर आई थिंक सबने वो सफर देखा है उसके बारे में कुछ मैं जितना बोलूँ उतना कम है पर ये है कि आई होप दिस जर्नी कीप्स गोइंग फॉरवर्ड आई कीप ग्रोइंग थ्रू लाइफ बिकॉज आई जस्ट कम्प्लीटेड 1 ईयर स्टेपिंग इनटू दिस न्यू वर्ल्ड 2 अप्रैल को मैंने अपना पहला ऑडिशन दिया था लाइक माय ऑडिशन फॉर मिस इंडिया ओनली ऑडिशन और अभी एक साल खत्म हो गया उस जर्नी को तो एक साल में जितना बदलाव आया है मुझे आई डोंट थिंक मुझे बताने की जरूरत है मेरी माई लाइफ हैज चेंज्ड ऑल ओवर एंड आई थिंक द होल वर्ल्ड हैज सीन दैट So I know that a lot of change is going to come and it's definitely is not going to stop here and I'm really looking forward I think with this campaign we're going to touch a lot of young lives a lot of women and it's a younger endorsement like a younger kind of a we're trying to touch the younger generation when it comes to jewelry
acha baat agar main branded jewelry ki karu to branded jewelry kshetra ke do bade naam in dino vivadon mein hain तो इस ब्रांड को साइन करते वक्त आपके जेहन में कहीं कुछ टेंशन या ऐसा कुछ था
I am 20. I think this is not an age for me to take tension, okay? So when I got Malabar Gold, I think it is a very big name. And it was more of excitement. I don't think... मैं ज़्यादा सोचती हूँ अगर आप मेरे को देखो मैं हरियाणा से हूँ हम ज़्यादा सोचते नहीं हम सिर्फ करते हैं सीधा वी जस्ट एग्जीक्यूट सो व्हेन आई केम टू नो दैट दिस एंडोर्समेंट हैज़ कम अप आई वांटेड टू डू इट एंड आई डोंट थिंक मच आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी बिग ब्रांड एंड इट्स वेरी गुड फॉर मी एज वेल टू एंडोर्स इट
थैंक यू
गुड आफ्टरनून माय नेम इज उमेश रॉय चौधरी आई वर्क फॉर सामना न्यूज़पेपर द क्वेश्चन टू मिस्टर अहमद आर यू प्लानिंग टू गो टू पब्लिक for funds to go forward?
Later, now.
Not now?
Not now, later. We are thinking for about that.
Okay.
After 2020, we are thinking, or 2019, we are now ready to for IPO.
Okay. Thank you.
Hi, my question is for Manushi. You've taken over the mantle from Kareena Kapoor Khan, who will continue. So what are the kind of responsibilities you feel? Because she's got her own fan following, and you step in as a young brand ambassador. So how different you're going to be from the campaigns which she's done? And have you ever emulated her in any of the role scenes which have been shot at the TVCs?
We have shot together for the TVC, and It's a very different campaign from what she has been doing because I am a younger brand ambassador. We're trying to target the youth. So it's very different. They're totally different areas. So there's not much pressure. Definitely, I know that people expect a lot because they have had people like Tamanna Bhatia and Kareena Kapoor Khan. So there are a lot of expectations, but I think for a girl who's already living up to a lot of expectations, I was not very scared. There's more of excitement than nervousness. And like I said, they're different areas. What she has been doing, which she will keep doing, is quite different. And the line of jewelry that I am endorsing is, again, very different.
I would like to add a point to it. We have different formats of jewelry business. Recently, we have started a format called MGD Lifestyle Jewelry, which caters to the new generation, the young and the working women and everyday wear, even the designer, like, you know, Italian design, those kind of design wear, which is mostly liked by the new generation, the young generation. We have started in the international markets. We are starting in Indian markets also very soon. And of course, she has a lot of, she has to work a lot to promote that one. And the recent campaign, the first campaign what we are launching with her is the latest series of Brides of India, which is a campaign which we were doing many years. Because Brides of India, it's the young crowd, the young generation who are getting, they have to get married, family values, Indian culture, everything has to be there in their life. So we want the new generation or the Miss World herself to endorse that, the Brides of India and the wedding culture, everything, to promote that for the people, to stick on to the culture of India. So that is one area I wanted to add.
Yeah. My second question is from the marketing perspective. We have an earlier campaign of Kareena where her husband apparently forgets her anniversary. The same theme is quite resemblant to a competition of yours, which is PC Jewelers. And a similar concept has been used with Twinkle Khanna and Akshay Kumar. So what is your take on that, on the similarity of the concept where the husband forgets the anniversary date and the wife is shocked to get an excellent piece of jewelry? So the concept is almost the same, and both these campaigns are running simultaneously.
When we showcase a wedding or wedding anniversary, it happens every year. It's, it's the same thing happening every year. It's a different people. We have to talk about the weddings. We have to talk about the wedding anniversaries. And of course, being a husband, I know, we keep on forgetting, buying something for the wives. So we have to keep on talking in a different ways, different people talk. And finally, it's the same thing, same emotions, and we are selling the same products. So there is no problem in the similarity, and people have accepted very well, and the comments and all these things what people say, this is the reality. So we have to, you know, certain things are good. We celebrate Diwali every year. We celebrate a lot of things every year. So we have to do same things which are good.
Manushi, in a nutshell, what would you feel are the five mantras for success in your personal life?
Five mantras to success?
Yeah, in your personal life, what do you think are things which have actually helped you achieve what you have?
I think, whenever you talk about success and achieving anything, you know, people talk about focus, dedication, but all those, the bundle of qualities that you need to have, would only be one word, two words actually, which is self-worth. When you believe you can do it, you automatically will develop the focus, you'll be dedicated towards it, and you'll work hard. So all these qualities would only start from self-worth when you believe you can do it. So that will be my mantra, and I wouldn't give you five.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I would just like to request the media members to refrain asking multiple questions. Please keep it short and simple, because the session is only for 15 minutes.
Can I ask a question? Yeah, sir. On your left. Yeah, my question is to Mr. Ahmed. I mean, due regards to you getting Manushi Chilla, the current Miss India, as the brand endorser for your brand, just want to check, I mean, there was a lot of news about Haryana having a skewed number of boys being present there, and you have picked up a girl from Haryana. And I feel Manushi Chilla knows what I'm going to talk about. They have been picking and searching for girls from Kerala, and there's a village in north part of Kerala where most of these Haryana boys come, their families come and pick up these girls, and they are well settled in Haryana. What is your take on that, and why are you not taking a girl from Kerala? Because you have a large number of girls there.
So first, I'd like to say something, if sir would allow. It's not a skewed number of boys, it's actually a skewed number of girls in Haryana.
Oh, sorry.
On behalf of Mr. Ahmed, I will reply that question. There is no such thing like a girl from Kerala or Haryana, because we are from Kerala, started from Kerala, and we have a store in Haryana also. In Gurgaon, we have opened the 100th store. The dream of chairman was opened in Haryana, Gurgaon, by Kapil Dev. That was a century. We have marketed as a century. So there is no nothing like a girl from Kerala or girl from Haryana. Like, we are all Indians and we represent the culture of India. We do sell the product which a girl would like. And of course, we are a jeweler who have started many years back with a male brand ambassador for marketing our products. When there was a problems in the quality of the product, you know, the quality or in the purity in the market, we had our brand ambassador, Sri Mohanlal. He's a movie actor and he's a superstar in Kerala. He endorsed our brand, talking about the quality, talking about the purity, talking about the features, what we talk. So we actually have started with male brand ambassadors earlier. Of course, we want to showcase the beautiful products with the beautiful people around India. So that's the reason.
One more thing I'd like to add is that I didn't represent Haryana when I went to Miss World. I represented whole of India, and I think I did my country proud,
true,
not just my state.
True. Mr. Ahmed, I would like you to tell me the same thing in Malayalam. That would be great. Malayalathil samsarichaa nannayirikkum.
Malabar Golden Diamond oru gift article development aanu. Worldile innu ornaments എൻ്റെ പേര് പറഞ്ഞാൽ ഇന്ത്യൻ ഓർണമെൻറ്റ്സാണ് ഏറ്റവും വലുത്. ഇന്ത്യൻ ഡിസൈൻ, ഇന്ത്യൻ ആർട്ട്, ഇന്ത്യൻ കൾച്ചർ വേൾഡ് ചർച്ച ചെയ്യപ്പെടുന്നതാണ്. ഇന്ത്യൻ ഫാമിലി കൾച്ചർ, അത് വേൾഡ് മുഴുവൻ ഇന്ന് ചർച്ച ചെയ്യപ്പെടുന്നതാണ്. ഇന്ന് ഇന്ത്യൻ ആർട്ടും ഇന്ത്യൻ ഡിസൈനും ലോകത്തെമ്പാടും ഇന്ത്യ ഇന്ന് ആർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഡിസൈനുള്ള ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ആർട്ടിക്കിൾ, വെരി അപ്രീഷിയേറ്റിംഗ് ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ആർട്ടിക്കിൾ. ഈ ഗിഫ്റ്റൊക്കെ കൊടുക്കുന്നത് കുട്ടി ജനിച്ചാൽ കൊടുക്കുന്നു, നമ്മൾ പിന്നെ കല്യാണത്തിന് കൊടുക്കുന്നു, വെഡിങ് ആനിവേഴ്സറിക്ക് കൊടുക്കുന്നു, ബർത്ത്ഡേക്ക് കൊടുക്കുന്നു, പല ടൈമുണ്ട് നമുക്ക് ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ. റിട്ടയർമെൻറ്റ് സമയത്ത് കൊടുക്കുന്നുണ്ട്, എന്തെങ്കിലും അച്ചീവ് ചെയ്താൽ കൊടുക്കുന്നുണ്ട്, എന്തെങ്കിലും കിട്ടിയാൽ. ഗിഫ്റ്റിംഗ് ഒരു ഇന്ത്യൻ കൾച്ചറിൻ്റെ ഭാഗമാണ്. ലോകത്ത് സ്ത്രീയും പുരുഷനുള്ളിടത്തോളം കാലം സ്നേഹവും ബന്ധവും ഉണ്ടാവും, യാതൊരു സംശയവുമില്ല. ലോകത്ത് എവിടെയൊക്കെ സ്ത്രീയും പുരുഷനുണ്ടോ അവിടെ സ്നേഹവും ബന്ധവുമുണ്ട്. സ്നേഹവും ബന്ധവും ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ അവിടെ ഒരു ഗിഫ്റ്റിംഗ് ഉണ്ട്. ആ ഗിഫ്റ്റിൽ ഏറ്റവും വലിയ അപ്രീഷിയേറ്റിംഗ് ആണ് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഈ ഗിഫ്റ്റിങ്ങിനൊക്കെ തന്നെയും ലൈഫ് ലോങ് ഫ്രീ മെയിൻ്റനൻസ്, ബൈബാക്ക് ഗ്യാരണ്ടി, തേർഡ് പാർട്ടി സർട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ, വളരെ ക്വാളിറ്റി കോൺഷ്യസ് ആണ്. വാല്യൂ ഫോർ മണി ഇതൊക്കെ എന്നും ഉണ്ടായിരിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യും. ഇതിലൊരു ആർട്ടുണ്ട്, ഡിസൈനുണ്ട്. ഈ ആർട്ടും ഡിസൈനും ഇന്ത്യയിലെ ഏകദേശം 6 കോടി ജനസംഖ്യൻ്റെ ജീവിത മാർഗം ആർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഡിസൈനാണ്. പ്രത്യേകിച്ച് ഗോൾഡൻ ഡയമണ്ടിൽ ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർ എല്ലാ നഗരങ്ങളിലും വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്. അവരൊരുപാട് നേരത്തെ സമയവും എല്ലാം ഇതിലിങ്ങനെ അധ്വാനിച്ച് മെല്ലെ മെല്ലെ മൂടി മൂടി ഒരു സാധനം ഉണ്ടാക്കിയിട്ട് അതൊരു ഗിഫ്റ്റ് ആർട്ടിക്കിളായിട്ട് ആർക്കും ലോകത്തിൽ ആർക്കെല്ലാം എത്തിപ്പോഴാണ്. അപ്പോൾ അത് ഒരു വലിയ കാര്യമായിട്ട് കാണുന്നു. ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർക്ക് ജോലി കിട്ടുന്നു, ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർ ജീവിക്കുന്നു, ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർ സന്തോഷിക്കുന്നു, സന്തോഷത്തിൻ്റെ ഭാഗമായിട്ട് ഗിഫ്റ്റിംഗ് നൽകുന്നു. ഇതിൻ്റെ പാർട്ടാവാൻ കഴിഞ്ഞതിൽ മലബാർ ഗോൾഡൻ ഡയമണ്ട് സന്തോഷമുണ്ട്. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ഇത്രയും നല്ല നല്ല ആൾക്കാർ ഞങ്ങളുടെ പാർട്ടായി വരുന്നില്ല, നിങ്ങളൊക്കെ തന്നെ നമ്മൾ പാർട്ടായി വരുന്ന ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വളരെയധികം സന്തോഷമുണ്ട്.
ഇൻ ദിനോ കൊയ് ഐസെ ആപ്കാ കൊയ് ഇരാദ കൊയ് ഫിൽമേ ആപ് കർ റഹി ഹൈ ക്യൂൻകി ലാസ്റ്റ് പി സി മേ ആപ്നെ ബതായാ താ കി ഫിൽമേ സേ അഭി ആപ്നെ ദൂരിയ ബനായി രഖി അഭി ഫിൽമേ നഹി കർനാ തോ ഇൻ ചാർ പാഞ്ച് മഹീനോ മേ ആപ് കൊയ് ഫിൽമേ കർനെ വാലി ഹൈ.
മുജെ ലഗ് റഹാ താ കി പ്രസ് കോൺഫറൻസ് കൈസെ നിക്കൽ കർ കിസി നേ മുജ്സെ യേ ക്വസ്റ്റൻ നഹി പൂച്ചാ. जैसे मैंने आपको बताया अभी प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की शुरुआत में भी कि एक साल तक यू नो मिस वर्ल्ड की ड्यूटीज़ होती हैं एंड यू आर सपोज्ड एंड यू आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू डू दैट, दैट्स व्हाट यू साइंड अप फॉर. तो एक साल तक इवन टू टेक अप एन एंडोर्समेंट इट वॉज अ वेरी लॉन्ग डिबेट फॉर अबाउट इट बिकॉज इट्स अ बिग थिंग टू डू, वी वॉन्ट टू डू इट बट टू गेट द होल स्केड्यूल्स फिक्स बिकॉज यू ऑलवेज ट्रैवलिंग एंड यू हैव मिस वर्ल्ड कमिटमेंट्स. तो काफ़ी लंबा प्रोसेस रहता है एंड फिल्म जैसा एक बड़ा प्रोजेक्ट अभी लेना थोड़ा सा इट्स क्वाइट डाइसी यू नो क्योंकि यू हैव वन ईयर व्हेन यू नो ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज बी अ गुड मिस वर्ल्ड एंड आई वांट टू डू जस्टिस टू द टाइटल दैट हैज़ बीन गिवन टू मी. इसलिए अभी तो मैंने तभी उस वक्त भी मैंने फिल्मों के बारे में कुछ बोला नहीं और अभी भी मैं कुछ नहीं बोलूँगी क्योंकि राइट नाउ माई फोकस इज़ कम्प्लीटली ऑन डिफरेंट थिंग्स. ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं सोचती हूँ कि ये मैं शायद ना करूँ या मैं मुझे नहीं करना चाहिए. आई थिंक मूवीज़ आर अमेजिंग एंड वी हैड ग्रेट एक्टर्स टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट काइंड ऑफ अ पूल. आई थिंक इट्स एन ऑनर फॉर एनीवन. पर अभी मैं उसके बारे में सोच नहीं रही हूँ इसलिए मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती इनडेफिनेट वॉट इज़ द प्लान.
मनुषी यहाँ अमूमन हर भारतीय परिवार के अंदर एक ऐसा नेकलेस होता है जिसकी खानदानी कहानी होती है. क्या आपके घर में भी ऐसा कोई गहना है या ऐसा कुछ है, जरा बताएंगी?
जी बिल्कुल, मेरी दादी जी की एक गोल्ड की कंठी है विच इज़ हैंडमेड. तो वो अभी माई मदर हैज़ इट एंड आई डोंट नो हु विल इट बी पास्ड ऑन टू बट एवरी आई थिंक एवरी खानदान गोल्ड इज समथिंग दैट डजंट डाई. गोल्ड और लाइक ज्वेलरी स्टोन्स दे डोंट डाई. They stay forever. That is why more than monetary value, I think it's when you pass it on from each generation, it carries a lot of emotions. So that's why, you know, even in this campaign, we've depicted through Brides of India, like how jewelry can actually be a symbol of the love that you have for the next generation, for your children, for your family members. So meri dadi ji ki kanti hai, not very symmetrical, old fashioned hai, but it's beautiful.
മനുഷ്യ
Manushri, this camera. Manushri, this camera.